set. It's first and 10, Calgary. Herm Harrison hung on to the football. What a great catch by Harrison, way down at the 35-yard line.
Well, this is the second time Calgary Stampeders have caught that football on extremely tough conditions and being hit right when they got it. The first time was Johnson, this time it's Harrison. Of course, he's the key receiver to this Calgary offense. He puts Calgary down in a position now where they